Mark, where are you? Marcus Johnson. Go live with Mark. It's a Sicilian internet connection, I guess. Ah, there he is. How you doing?
Fine. How are you doing?
Great, great. So you have dinner in 10 minutes.
Yeah.
You better start answering questions right away.
Yes, because otherwise the lady gets pissed off. Eh? Oh. So let's see what questions are there.
Hey, first of all, Mark, are you happy with 250,000 followers?
Yeah.
I think you are.
I am extremely happy. 250,000. It's a milestone.
It is. It's amazing.
Okay, let's see the questions. You save this one, it's finished. Ah, that's something you can do, Isaac. Or
what?
Kuhn, who's the last? Saving the talks when it's finished. I don't know even if it's...
I will do that.
Okay, cool.
I hope, if I don't fuck up.
Syria, hi. Let's see. Waiting for Sao Paulo. Yeah. Let's see what else. There's not a lot of questions, more like comments.
I saw a lot of questions.
Hi from Honduras.
Someone asked if we are still influenced by extreme metal.
Yeah.
I think so, yes. Listening to the new stuff.
Course.
I hear some black metal,
and we've all been listening to very extreme music when we were young. So I think these influences keep coming back, unless you have listened to something when you were young what you actually didn't like. But I think we were all listening to stuff we did like. So that's important. That you listen to the music you really enjoy listening to, and not just because your friends want you to listen to a certain type of music. Add more dates of Design Universe Tour in France.
No, we need to write a new album.
Yeah.
I explained them already that it was only the plan to have a handful of shows, but everyone keeps asking to add more stuff.
Yeah, and in the beginning we just had three, and then we added a couple more in South America, then even in North America. So, yeah, it's already way more than we were expecting.
We can also just postpone the new album. Maybe they would prefer that.
Yeah, you guys, what do you want? More Design Universe shows or a new album? Israel, yeah, and Russia, they get also Design Universe shows. Greetings from Chile.
So what have you been up to today, Mark?
I've been riding my bike, actually.
That's a surprise.
Yeah, I thought, let's do something that I've never done before.
Yeah.
But it was quite rainy today, so I had to wait long before I could start, because I don't like riding in the rain. I'm a good weather rider. And then it was dry, and I could ride for like 1.5 hours. It was enough for today.
Cool.
And what have you been doing?
What have I been doing? I've been shoveling shit for from our horses in the meadow. We have a couple of fruit trees. So one part of the meadow was closed last week, and now we opened it today. So I first had to collect all the fruit which was falling on the ground, which took me an hour or something.
And you probably started already at 4 a.m.?
No, I woke up around 5, so it was maybe 6 a.m. true rock star hour to wake up.
I think I went to bed around that time.
Yeah, probably. And then what else did I do? Oh, I did something really cool for the fans, but I can't tell them yet.
But don't say it.
Yeah. But there's something coming out pretty soon as a sort of promotion for the re-release. And
I know what it is.
And I worked on that. It's only for guitar players. But it's going to be cool. You'll find out soon about it.
Nice.
You'll find out about it soon. That's proper English.
Yeah.
Stuff like that. And been working on the new songs again. So.
Yeah, that I'm going to do after the dinner as well. I did also spend some time with my dogs.
Same here.
And they will be sad tomorrow when I'm leaving.
Are you leaving with Maya, right?
I'm talking about them, and they raise their voices.
So is that for Maya? You go to the U.S. or?
Yeah. But there's a hurricane, so I hope everything goes well.
Well, you're gonna be there faster then.
I had a phone call with the pilot. I said this and this way, and then you can make it. And he said that's gonna be all right. So I expect it's gonna be fine.
All righty. So when is the show?
It's Thursday.
Okay.
So.
And then after that, you have Ariane.
Now, first after that, two in Colombia, one in Medellin and one in Bogota, and then indeed 4 Ariane shows. And then flying back home again.
So who's gonna write all those songs?
Yeah, but I will take my laptop with me in the airplane.
Okay.
I love that. My little keyboard.
Yeah.
And also these Ariane shows. Then in the afternoon there's a lot of free time, so I take my guitar with me. Gonna study some Design Universe songs as well, because that's also something that. You cannot start early enough with.
Yeah, I still have to start with that as well.
Yeah, I did start already like 1.5 weeks ago. So I have it already 70% in the fingers. But then I also have to learn the lyrics again of these songs that we didn't play for a long time.
Yeah.
So that's what I'm going to do in the airplane. And then I'm going to try it together.
All right.
So
someone asks, what is your favorite Design Your Universe song?
For me, it's Kingdom of Heaven.
Why?
Because it's dedicated to my grandmother, which I loved a lot. And besides that it's very special for me for that reason. It's also, I like it a lot that it goes in all the directions, contains basically all the styles that Epica stands for. It goes from soft to heavy, and if it wasn't that long, I think we would play it more often live as well, but it takes quite a big part of our set list when we do. So we play it only on rare occasions.
That's true. I like the song a lot, yeah.
And what's your favorite?
Whew. Well, also Kingdom, maybe, or Resign. I actually really like Resign to Surrender.
Yeah, it's going to be fun to play that one again.
Yeah, it's been since that tour, probably.
Yeah.
I don't know if we ever played it afterwards.
Maybe not.
Couple of times.
Yeah, as it was the opening track, we played it basically on all the shows of Design Universe. So I think, therefore, we were a bit done with playing it. But now it's fun again.
Yeah.
So it's... And it's one of the songs that I played already most because it's the first one.
Because so it's the first one.
Yeah, I start with the first one and I'm going,
oh, Mark's connection
over the tracks.
Oh.
And every time I start playing with the songs that I studied already, so then that one I played already quite a few times.
I didn't play anything yet.
But you're usually quite fast with studying.
Yeah, it shouldn't be a problem. But, but still. Let's see, are there more questions?
What's your favorite Epica album? That's one hard to answer. It also, sometimes it's this one, sometimes another one. So.
What's your current favorite?
Design the Universe. maybe because of the songs again, to listen to it again. And so this moment is Design the Universe. But yeah, sometimes
like it's the... Sorry, I'm skipping to the next question. Do you like Children of Bodom?
Yes, mainly the old stuff. I was a fan when I was a teenager. I went to some shows. One of them was in Eindhoven. I remember they were playing there with, what was the name of the other band again? In Flames. And that was two of my favorite bands. So it was really a kick-ass show. And so I'm digging them. And every time we play with Children of Bodom at a festival, I try to check them out. So yeah, I do.
Cool. Yeah, I like the Hate Crew Death Roll album, or what's the title? I love that album. And then the blue one, Follow the Reaper, I think.
Yeah,
also like more the older stuff.
And, at a certain point, I also lost a bit track of them.
Yeah.
I think there was also an album and sounded a bit like four, and then I lost a bit track of them. But maybe I should check out also their latest album to see how it sounds. Guys, I have to go to...
Still children of the world.
I have to get dinner. So good evening, everybody.
And then, bye, Mark. Thanks for joining us.
Have a lot of fun with Isaac and Kuhn. And see you guys. Ciao, ciao.
Später. All right. So now he's up for dinner. Let's see if I can find Kuhn again. There he is.